recent interview, 81-year-old Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg stated she has no intentions of retiring, even though she's the oldest judge on the bench. Here now to comment is Ruth Bader Ginsburg.
All the G in the house, waking up there, 2015, oh yeah.
Wow, welcome. You know, you seem very spry for 81.
Yeah, you'd be spry too if you had my morning routine. 100 push-ups, 100 laps in the bathtub, and then I do my P90X, where I pee 90 times. You know, I might be the oldest judge on the bench, but that doesn't mean I'm the closest to death. Have you seen Justice Scalia? It looks like he's permanently hooked up to an IV bag of bolognese. Hey, Scalia, you just got Ginsburned.
Justice Ginsburg, I gotta say, that's pretty harsh coming from you.
Yeah, I'm like a horsefly, you know? I bite hard and I look like a horsefly.
Now, what about the State of the Union where you were caught sleeping?
No, I wasn't sleeping. I was giving in to the weight of my glasses.
I'm sorry, Justice Ginsburg?
What? Oh, no, I'm sorry. I was having a disgusting dream about Bruno Mars. Yeah. He was uptown funking me.
Okay. Oh, my God. No, Justice Ginsburg.
I know he's short, but, you know, I like my men like I like my decisions. 5'4". That's a third-degree Ginsburg.
Justice Ginsburg, come on, you know?
No, call it, you know what? I'm living every 81-year-old's dream. I get paid to sit on a bench all day and judge people. But you know how rare it is to be 81 years old and actually have people listen to what you say?
Okay, well, the Chief Justice of Alabama actually said he won't listen to your ruling on marriage equality.
Yeah, I expect that from Alabama, you know? They never recognized the ruling on incest, either. The verdict is in. You've been Ginsburned.
Oh, my God. No. RBG. RBG.
What? Look, no, it doesn't matter what Alabama does, okay? Because when I get a hold of that gay marriage ban, oof, it's going to fall faster than Madonna at the Brit Awards. They say justice is blind, but anybody can see, you burned.